sitting down by the creek. Limes in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot. Y'all come and get it. We yell five more.
Kate, I always love you. You have the biggest smile on your face, and it always brings a big smile to my face as well.
Hey, Kate, I'm going to miss you so much next year on the golf team. You were always so nice and welcomed me so much on the team. I hope you have the best time in college, and I wish we could spend our last season together. I'll miss you.
Kate, you are so sweet, and I feel like I can always talk to you no matter what, and you'll always, like, make me laugh.
Kate, you are such an amazing and kind person. Your smile always seems to brighten up the day. I'll miss you greatly and wish you well on your next adventure in life.
Kate, you always had a smile on your face and were positive the entire golf season.
Hey guys, Kate, I cannot thank you enough for how dedicated you were to the golf team and how you always brought a positive attitude and a smile on your face to practice. That is just priceless. And I'm going to miss you so much.
Hi, Kate. I'm really sad that our season got cut early, but I'm so glad that I got to know you last year, and you're such a great golfer, and you're always so kind, and I hope that college does you really well.
Hi Sarah, I'm so sad that we won't be golfing together this season, but I'm so glad that I got to know you last year, and you are such a great golfer, and you're one of the first people that I made connections with, especially because I didn't have very many friends last year, and it was really nice to have your welcoming smile and personality and at practice every day.
Sarah, no matter how terrible the days have been, you always seem to find a way to turn it around. Whether it is a little comment or a joke that has us on the ground laughing, you are an absolutely amazing person, and I'll never forget you.
Sarah, I love how chill you are and just go with the flow you are with things, and that makes so much more fun with you.
Sarah, you always talk to me in the hallways and just make me feel like I'm one of your friends, and I love you for that.
Lindsay and Sarah, I'll miss you guys. You guys were my best friends, and I wish you guys all the best in college, and I'll miss you so, so much.
Hey Sarah, I wish we could spend our last time on the golf course together, but I'm gonna miss your funny and spunky personality and your mom bringing us snacks during or after our meet. I hope you have the best time in college, and I'll miss you.
Sarah, I want to thank you for all the shenanigans that we had at practice. You and I, we never left practice without a smile on our faces, and I love you for that, and I want to thank you for everything that you've done for me, for being my friend, and just being an amazing teammate, and I love you so much, Sarah.
Ella, I looked up to you and how patient you were and how amazing your golf skills were.
Hey Isabella, I'm going to miss you so much on the golf course next year. You made golfing so much more fun with your funny personality, and I'm going to miss your mom's awesome cupcakes and treats she would make for us on the team. Hope you have the best time in college.
Hi, Isabella. I miss you so much, and I'm gonna miss you so much next year in golf and cross country, and I'm so sad that we didn't get to golf together this year, but I'm happy that we at least got to end one sports season together, and I think you're just such an amazing golfer and are always so funny and smiling, and I can't wait to see what you do and become.
Bella, thank you for always bringing the snacks, bringing cupcakes and cookies. It's so good. And I love how funny you are all the time and for always including me and making me feel welcome on the team. I'm going to miss you.
Isabella, my fellow choir dropout, I guess I still love you. You know, debatable.
Isabella, you always look to the brighter side of things, even when we didn't do our best. On many occasions, you have turned the day around and made it one of my best memories. I'll miss you always.
Isabella, I can't tell you how much fun it was playing with you over the past couple years and getting to play together more last year. I mean, getting disqualified together, like, I was really, really looking forward to playing with you again this year. And I just want to thank you for being a great leader and a great senior and just a great friend overall. So, thank you. After we lost 8-10-9, and I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5
more minutes? Time moves by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times.
Hi Maddie, I am so sad that we won't be golfing together this year, but I'm really glad that I got to get to know you last year and this year through golf and cross country. And you're always so sweet and welcoming, and I can't wait to see how you do in the rest of your life.
Maddie, you are the best team captain ever, and I'll miss you so, so much.
Maddie, you're a great captain, and you always make me feel like I'm doing my best and that I can always do better, and you encourage me in a special way.
Maddie, thank you so much for being like a big sister to me on the team and always for giving me amazing advice. I love you so much, and I'm gonna miss you a lot next year.
Maddie, thank you for being the most amazing captain and friend and teammate that anybody could ever ask for. You are such an amazing golfer and an amazing person, and I'm gonna miss you, and I know you're gonna do big things in the future. And I wanna say thank you for always having a smile at practice and always making me laugh and just never failing to be that amazing person that you are.
Hey Maddie, I'm gonna miss having you as our golf captain for this year and next year. You were such a good captain. I'm gonna miss spending time with you on the course and your Jeep rides on the way to practice. I hope you have a fun time in college, and I'll miss you.
Maddie, you are such an amazing golfer and an even more amazing friend. I have learned so much from you, and you have made my life truly better, and I thank you for it. I am so glad that you were in my life these past 3 years, and I am so sad to see you leave. I love you always.
In 86, my grandpa said, there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I pray, Lord, I ain't finished, just give us 5 more. Yeah.
Lindsay, your smile literally makes me smile every single time I see it, and I wish I could see it more next year.
Lindsay, thank you so much for being an amazing leader for our team, and we really couldn't do it without you.
Lindsay, you always find some way to lighten up the mood, even at gloomy Saturday morning practices. You have so much dedication to the team and have made my experience with the team truly better. I'll miss you greatly and wish you well.
Hey Lindsay, I'm gonna miss you so much next year on the golf team. You are so funny and I love joking around about Coach Gray with you, and I'll miss seeing you to your practice next year. I hope college is fun and I'll miss you.
Hi Lindsay, I am so sad that we won't be golfing together this year, but I am so happy to have gotten to know you, and you are so funny and you brought so much humor to every golf practice. I loved being around you and you just made the team so much better, and it's gonna be so sad not being with you next year.
Lindsay, oh my gosh, love you so much, girl. You are such an amazing golfer, such an amazing friend, such an amazing teammate. I don't know how we got so lucky as to have you in our lives. And I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done for me for the past few years. And thank you for taking over Kool-Aid Fridays, because the world would have been a lot different without them.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. Gotta keep moving.